Only 100? Am I gonna get dress coded?
Yo, why is your thing sticking out?
Frank, don't wanna talk about it.
Jeez! Alright, students, I'm passing out the exam now.
Exam? What do you mean exam?
You didn't know? It was on Google Classroom.
No, Frank, you think I checked that? Oh, God. I don't even know the first question. Yo, Frank, how many diamonds you got?
Like a million.
What? How's that possible? I have 100.
Dad sent 1,000.
Dad?
What? You don't even have a dad.
Huh. Whatever.
Huh?
I have to pick player. I need a win. What's good? I'm Devin. I'm from New Jersey.
Dare. Punch someone in the face.
Hey guys, watch this. Hey Jeremy, can I borrow a pencil?
Both of you, detention after school. So you just punched him?
Yeah.
Huh, I dare you to eliminate him.
That's not how it works.
Dare. Eliminate a player.
You won't do it.
I bet your ass I'll do it. Hey Jeremy, I feel bad for earlier, so I made you a drink.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, Jeremy, what happened?
I should be getting a dare by now. It's every 3 hours. Oh!
Dare. Take part in a armed robbery.
Oh, jeez. Oh, here goes nothing. Hey, put the money in the bag. Haha, worked.
Dare. Run away from the dogs.
Dogs?
Okay, class, we have a new student from Hawaii. Make sure he feels welcome. You can sit next to Olivia. Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Olivia.
Nice to meet you, too. I'm Devin.
You seem super dope. I'm having a party tonight for New Year's. Would you want to come?
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, you made it!
Yes, sir. This party is lit. I love the carbon fiber walls, by the way.
What the fuck? So you want to go upstairs or something?
I already have a girlfriend.
I'm sorry.
All good.
How come you didn't invite her?
Oh, it's a long distance thing, you know?
Hey, Devin, we're going to the game tonight. Want to come?
I'm good. I gotta finish writing this anyway.
What do you write in that journal anyways?
It's a letter to my girlfriend.
Ever heard of texting her? The new iPhone came out last month.
She doesn't have an iPhone.
Are you serious? She sounds like she's stuck in the 1920s.
Whatever. Hey, wrote you another note. I miss you. Please give me something good again. Oh, I can freeze time.
Honey, you're gonna be late for school.
Not on my watch.
Let's go.
This is too easy. It's still 7:59.
Oh, what the, John? Where'd you come from?
You mother?
No, seriously, you just appeared from thin air.
I don't know what you're saying. I just got here.
Class, please turn in your homework now.
Crap, we need homework?
Ooh, that sucks. Well, well, well. Classic Devin never doing his homework.
You know what? There.
Mr. K, why do you have a dick on your head? What? Hey, Devin, sorry to tell you, but me and your girlfriend are dating now. Take that, freak. Why is my ass burning?
What? Please give me something good. Oh, great.
Morning, do you need a ride or something?
No, I'm gonna walk to school with Jake.
About time you exercise, you lazy ass. I can see your double chin from here. Okay, bye. Love ya.
Love you too, Mom.
Yo, I can control thunder. What's your power?
I can, like, read minds or something.
Damn, Mr. K's looking mad cute today.
Bro, what? Mr. K is so old.
Oh my god, I thought you were joking. Hey babe, can we talk later? I have to tell him that I cheated on him.
Yeah, sure. Ugh, this power low-key sucks. I wish I never had it.
Yo, I love the fresh cut.
Oh, thanks.
His hair looks like my pubes. Report cards are coming out, so let me know if you have a problem with your grade.
Is there an extra cut or something? I'm not trying to fail this class.
I know something that you can do. Do you want to stay after class? I can show you.
Don't worry about it. I'm good.
Lucky.
You ready? Oh, my soulmate sent me $100.
Well, I got 1,000.
Good for you.
I can't believe she only sent $100.
Hundred's enough. Alright, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna hang out with some friends.
Did your soulmate send money?
Yeah, she sent me $100. She covered the gas for the week.
Wow, she should have sent more.
No, it's fine. I don't really care that much. Yo guys, where are we going out tonight?
You're not coming with us. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Your soulmate's broke, which means you're broke.
Are you being serious? I just bought the new iPhone 4. I bet my soulmate needs more money than I do. I'll send it back.
Did your soulmate send more money?
Nah, I sent it back.
Why?
Because money isn't everything. I'm sorry. What? Did my soulmate really just send me a buck million?
Yo, are you watching the news?
What news?
Turn on the TV now.
Teen robbed a bank at gunpoint? Mom, what's this thing about my head?
Well, now since you're 18, you can see how many times your soulmate has said your name.
Don't you think that's kind of weird?
That's just how these POVs work, Devin. Devin, how many times has your soulmate said your name?
It's loading. That's possible?
What's the number?
750 times.
That means it has to be someone that's been in your life.
Guess so. You always gotta be eating Cheetos that loud?
It's my breakfast, Devin. Now shut up before I kick your ass.
Oh, thank God. Oh yeah, dude, you won't believe this. My soulmate has said my name 150 times.
Dude, it has to be Julia.
I don't know, man. She's like a sister to me.
Come on, you guys both grew up together. It's meant to be.
Funny. Whoa. What the heck's going on?
What you up to, Devin?
Oh my God.
Devin, did you take my socks?
Yeah. I had no more left.
I don't care. You know how many times I told you to not go in my room?
Okay, fine. I won't do it again.
Good. Oh, look who it is. The perfect student. Let me just see this so I can copy your homework.
Hey, give it back. You know you're not supposed to be doing that.
What are you, gonna snitch on me? Exactly. Yo, check out this TikTok I found. It's the funniest video.
That's just not funny at all.
What do you mean? It's hilarious.
Well, I can't lie.
Hey, you.
Huh? Who said that?
Over here, you head ass. Are you the kid that never lies?
No, okay. Why?
Here, take this.
Is this crack?
No, just take it.
What'd you give me? I'm sorry. What? Did my soulmate just send me a buck million?
Yo, did you check the news?
What news?
Turn on your TV now.
Teen robs bank at gunpoint? Dude, I think my soulmate's the one that robbed the bank.
How do you know?
Because right after she robbed the bank, I got a buck milli. Oh my God, the sketches of her came out today. Oh, I wasn't expecting her to look like this. Alright, so how do we find her before she gets in more trouble?
Facts, you can't die alone. Dude, apparently the new girl was the one that robbed the bank last night. You didn't hear it from me.
Well, fellas, I heard you were talking about the bank robbery.
Yeah, who the fuck are you?
Oh, I'm Devin. I know this might sound crazy, but that girl is my soulmate.
And I know her personally. She's out of your league, buddy.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell her to send some money. I'll give you the exact amount. It's basically $1 million.
Holy shit.
I have to pick my dad.
Hey, guess what? I chose you.
You picked me? We're only in high school.
I know. Did you pick me too?
No, I picked my dad. Ever since my mom died, he's been struggling badly, and I cannot forget about him. It's only gonna make it worse. Look at me. Tomorrow I'm gonna do my best to remember you, so don't give up on me.
Here, take this necklace. It'll help you think of me. Morning, pal.
Hey, Dad.
Wow, you picked me. Hey, sexy.
Sexy?
Wait, you're not wearing my necklace?
What necklace?
I'm tired of this. We're breaking up. You're done. You don't even try remembering me. Anyways, I found a new man that's wealthier and more mature than you. Bye.
Hey, Dad, you going out tonight?
Yeah, I actually have a date tonight. I think I'm in love.
Ah, my man. I'm glad to see you happy again. What's this? Oh.
Devin, who are you texting?
Oh, just some girl.
Some girl? Have I met her?
Nah, she's not from here.
Alright, show me a picture of her.
I don't know, I met her online.
Bro, what? That's sketch. She can be a catfish.
Hey, I heard you're dating Lulu now. What the hell?
Yeah?
Good for you. I bet you're... Oh, sorry. Hang on.
I can come see you this weekend.
Are you serious?
Yeah, how about this Saturday?
Yeah, let's do it.
Sweet, I'll let you know when I arrive.
You want to FaceTime before then, though?
Sorry, I can't.
No problem. See you then. Guess what? I'm meeting with Christina this weekend.
Do you even know what she looks like?
No, I have no idea, but we text all the time.
Bro, this is so sketch. We have to do more research.
Fine.
Did you find anything yet?
Oh my God.
Alright, so what's your first clue?
She's 4'5"?
What is she, a goddamn Smurf?
Hey, What's my girl you talking about? Oh, we got matching eyes.
Yo, did you hear what happened in our town today?
No.
A prisoner escaped jail.
What, the job? She's vegan?
Oh, I hate vegans.
Relax, young boy. You can't be saying that.
Perfect timing. Breakfast is ready.
Oh, only 20 miles away? Oh, that's loot. It says it's only 3 miles away. We gotta run there.
No.
Okay, we're 100 meters away. She's probably in the fields over there.
That's a cornfield, Devin.
She could be eating corn.
At 8.05 p.m.? Where the John are we?
She should be here around somewhere.
Don't move or else I'll shoot him.
Devin, help!
You're the person that escaped from jail.
Happy birthday, Devin.
Thanks, Mom.
What do you want for dinner?
Ooh, can I have chicken parmesan?
Of course. Is your mail coming?
Not yet. What in the world? Huh. Mom? Get ready for the apocalypse?
Oh, don't worry about that.
Out of the blue? Okay, this does not make any sense. All because of you? Did you do something wrong? Devin, what are you trying to say?
You are right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Dinner's gonna be ready in 10 minutes, okay?
Sick, dude. You know capitals? Let's see my soulmate's age. 101. That can't be true.
Did you find out your soulmate's age?
Yeah.
How old is she?
She's like in her prime, 20, 21.
Oh my god, I'm so happy for you.
Ooh!
By the way, don't stay out too late. There's been multiple murders at night. Dude, my soulmate's age is the same as mine.
Lucky you. Listen, Johnny boy, you can't tell anyone this, but my soulmate is 101 years old.
Your soulmate's the same age as my grandma? Hey, Devin.
That's the first time she said hi to me. Hey,
hey Devin.
I was wondering.
Absolutely no. I'm joking. Yes, I'll go on a date with you.
You want to get Five Guys or something?
Yeah, but I have a peanut allergy, so I'll just stand outside and watch you eat. After that, we can go back to my place and look at the stars at night. What, you scared I'm going to bite you or something?
Let's do it.
Alright, kids, you guys are going to be taken out of class and take a pill.
A pill? Hold on, let me text my mom.
Devin, what did I say about having phones in the classroom?
Yo, I don't have a good feeling about this.
It's for our own good, just listen to them.
That's the problem, they're trying to control us. Doesn't that creep you out?
No. Every one of you will now receive a pill. Make sure you swallow it. Open up, we will now be doing mouth checks. Clear.
Mom, today they made us take a pill at school.
Same here at work. Did you swallow it?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't see your mark then.
It'll be there soon. Mom, look, the mark came in.
Wow, now we're both protected by the disease.
Thank God this year was over.
I know, 2021 was a rough year for all of us. 3, 2, 1, Happy New Year!
Happy New Year, Mom!
Happy New Year! Can't wait to see what 2021 will have in store for us.
Oh, no way, I have 5 tests left until I meet my girl? Today's gonna be a great day.
Hey Devin, how many tests do you have?
5.
Ooh, you think you can finish it?
You see these guns? They're massive.
Well, I heard the last 5 tasks are impossible.
Yeah, okay.
Task, don't go to school.
Alright, that's easy. I can't wait for lunch!
Task, don't eat lunch.
Bruh, I'm starving, I can eat a cow right now.
Task, buy your friend some bread.
That's kinda random. Hey, yo, I gotta use some croissants.
Oh, no way, thanks, man.
Task, scare your friend.
Are you kidding me? I'll do that for free.
Stop! I could've dropped my croissant!
Let's see how many words you get. Only 9? You're worthless! How come your brother got 1 million? Guess what? I have 1 million. I heard you only have 9 words. I guess Mom was right. You are useless. Good luck finding a job. Yo, guys, look who's back. That kid never talks. Yo, you good? I saw what happened. What's your name? I'm Ponyboy.
Devin.
So you can talk. How many words do you have? Only 8? Be careful, or else you disappear if you run out of words. Mm-hmm. The loser's back again. Let's throw stuff at him. Haha, you weasel.
Shut up!
Did he just talk? Devin, what did we just say? You can't run out of words or else you disappear.
I don't care anymore.
Y'all ugly.
Try turning your emotions off. Good, now turn them back on.
Whoa, that felt weird. Yo, can you check my email if I got out of my dream school?
I bet you got in, but sure, whatever. I got bad news. You got rejected.
Wow,
I got sick.
Hey, wanna get some food after school? Dude, just turn your emotions off. It won't be bad. Well?
No.
Wait, why?
Because I said so. Shoo.
Your emotions must always be on in the house.
Mom, this is ridiculous.
What'd you just say to me?
Nothing.
Good, now do your laundry. What did I just say? It can be very dangerous leaving your emotions turned off like that.
I don't care.
I warned you. Hurry, turn on your emotion. It's an emergency. You're in big trouble, young man.
Ooh, former Task can tell you, my soulmate.
Task, make your friend sad.
How many tasks do you have?
None of your business, Jared, but can you read this?
No, I can't read.
Dude, you're 19, you still can't read?
Yeah, I never learned how to fucking read.
Task, throw paper at a teacher.
You call these challenges hard?
Okay, so who can answer question one? Yes, Devin?
You see that person over there?
Who?
Ow! Who just threw that piece of paper?
Task, win a rap battle.
What? But I'm not a rapper. Ooh, I know what to do.
Boom. Bam. Bop. Bada bop. Boom. Pow.
Oh! Mom, can I get a new pair of shoes? Of course.
Oh, can I have like $10 to get new?
Here's my Christmas list. Make sure you get the new iPhone 14.
Here's mine. I just need new shoes.
No way, you got me the new iPhone and MacBook?
Can I open my gift now?
Once your brother finishes, then you can go.
Gotcha.
You're the best, Mom. Here you go.
Oh, thank you. Textbook. I already have one.
Yeah, it's to help your brother with his math homework.
Are you kidding me?
Hey, you. You all right?
I'm honestly struggling. I love my parents, but at the end of the day, they're not my real ones.
Don't stress too much, young man. I see a bright future ahead.
I hope so. What's up? Why'd you call my name?
Grandpa passed away last night. He told me to give you this. Devin!
What's up?
Grandpa passed away last night. He told me to give you this.
What? How'd he die?
I guess from a heart attack when he was sleeping.
There's no way he just died like that.
It's a part of life. Now school's about to start. You better get going. How was school? I did alright on my test.
Mom, I got a perfect report card.
Oh, you're home. Go help your brother get his first A, alright?
Okay. Did you see me score the winning goal?
No, I have to leave to drop your brother off to practice.
Did you skip my game for his practice?
I'm running late to work. I gotta go. Yo, you're alright, bro?
Yeah, it's just ever since Grandpa died, it hasn't been the same.
Yeah, but there's nothing we can do about it now.
Do you still have that app that connects to the cameras?
Yeah, why?
Let's try to log in. Oh my god. Mom killed Grandpa.
You okay, bro?
Yeah, it's just ever since Grandpa died, it hasn't been the same.
I know, but there's nothing we can do about it now.
Do you still have the app that connects to the cameras?
Yeah, why?
Let's try to log in. Oh my god. Mom killed Grandpa.
Oh my god, what do we do?
Great, the cops aren't even picking up the phone. Did you check the house if Mom's home?
Yeah, she's nowhere to be found. There are 5 golden tickets and chocolate bars. If you get one, you have a chance of winning $1 million. Only if we got the golden ticket.
Oh my god, the chocolate bar that Grandpa gave me had a golden ticket.
Well, where is it?
This is where I put the chocolate bar this morning.
Damn, looks like Mom took it before she disappeared.
Looks like the golden ticket is mine. Hey Siri, shut down the house and release the gas.
Did the power just go off?
Here, let me light this candle.
Wait, no! Attention, this is not a drill. Everyone must hide in their homes and do not make any noises. Do not go outside. You're in danger.
Mom, what's going on?
He's coming.
Him? Mom, what happens if he finds us?
It's not if, it's when. He can go through walls.
So we can't do anything?
We can only hide.
Damn. Looks like the internet just went out. What's that noise?
He's here. Oh, yeah! Class, listen up. Today we're gonna write future letters to ourselves.
Psh. Ooh, I know what to write. Here you go.
Can't believe today's the day. Hmm? Our letter's coming today.
Oh, yeah. I wonder what I wrote to myself. Hey Mom, did my letter ever come in the mail today?
No, I got nothing. You know our mail system hasn't worked since Dad passed away?
Yeah, I know.
Devin, Jared and I are going out tonight.
Jared.
We'll have fun.
I swear, it should have arrived. Oh, is this it?
Devin, what are you doing back here? Devin, what are you doing back here?
Jared, I found this. This is my dad's.
That's impossible.
Where's my mom? I thought you two went on a date.
She said she had to get some bleach or something.
I think she killed my father.
What? Why would you even think that?
Well, you see this? She hid it underground in the back shed. I wrote this letter when I was 8, and then I found this in a tape.
A tape?
We have to watch what's on the tape. Whatever happened to my dad, it's on there. Is that bleach? She put bleach in my dad's coffee every morning until he died? Oh my god, should we call the police?
Quick, hide the tape. Hey, Devin.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Here, I just picked up some coffee.
Oh,
enjoy.
Thank you.
Of course. Drink up.
Oh, I'm actually not that thirsty.
Well, I added a special touch to it. Oh, Devin.
I'm sorry, let me clean up this mess.
Make it quick.
I gotta tell Jared about this.
He found the tape. He's on to us. Did you take it? No, he put it under his bed, though.
Jared, he's in on this? What do? I gotta get out of here. Am I really about to jump out this window?
Devin, I made you a new cup.
Looks like it. Hello?
911, what's your emergency?
I need someone to pick me up now. I'm in danger.
What's your address?
68.
Hey, I'm Officer Steve to pick you up. You can hop in the back of the car now.
Huh? Hello?
Hello, sir. The officer that we sent can't find you. Can you confirm your location again? Is everything good back there? Can anyone in the class answer number 7?
Oh, no. Dude, I just clicked one of the choices and I have no idea what it is.
Maybe it's $1,000 every time you get lied to.
Okay, lie to me.
You got good taste in clothes.
No, it's not that.
You're kind of annoying.
Nope, it's not being insulted.
You changed shirts today?
Looks like it's not being told the truth as well.
You got nice eyes.
Thanks. Oh, it's not compliments. Ah, paper cut. Yo, get this. It's every time I get hurt. We need to go outside right now. Yeah!
Yeah! You ready to go back to school?
Yeah, Mom.
Looks like the alien decided to show up today. Freak.
Miss, is the word?
Today, Junior. Did you hear the freak got into Oxford? What? How is that even possible? Welcome, students, to your first day of college. Now choose your career path. Oh, Devin, I've been meaning to tell you, I don't think it's the greatest idea going down the acting route because of your stutter. Next!
Hey, Jared, did you see what Emily said to you?
Stop! Next! I'm sorry, but you don't fit the part.
I'm gonna write my own stuff.
Congrats on the new show, I love it.
Thank you.
Mr. Bean, can we take a picture?
Mm-hmm.
Bean, what's one thing you like to say to the world?
I feel like to be successful, you don't need a beautiful face or a hero body. What you need is a skillful mind and ability to perform. What's a rill?
I got shape-shifting. Oh, I got mind reading. Well, I got super speed.
I got rill.
What? Have you figured out your superpower?
No.
You'll get it eventually.
Well, I hope so.
Alright, everyone, let's practice our superpowers for the rest of the class. Oh, Devin, you'll have to sit out this one.
Great. Mom, what happens if I never figure out my superpower?
Well, some powers are so powerful, only part of the name shows up.
Oh, so my power might not be real?
Real is probably just the first two or last two letters of the superpower.
Oh, I know what my superpower is.
Psst, tell my son that I miss him.
Hey, your dad told me that he misses you.
How do you know that?
He told me.
Tell my granddaughter that I support her for coming out.
Hey, your grandpa supports you coming out.
He knew? Of course I knew. It was obvious.
He knew.
I don't blame my sister for the car crash. It was raining.
Hey, your brother wanted to let you know that the car accident wasn't your fault.
What? I think about that every day. I'm so sorry.
Don't feel guilty anymore.
You'll always be my little brother.
What? Mom, where's Sean?
I'm sorry, honey. There's been an accident. Devin, the people that you live with aren't who they say they are.
Sean, I don't know what you're talking about. This is not funny.
Those people aren't her parents. Who are you talking to, sweetie?
No one. A thousand cries? I'm gonna live forever.
I have to be responsible for 1,000 cries before I start aging.
What? That's ass. You'll be young forever.
What are you talking about? That's gas money. I don't want to age.
I guess so. I can't believe it's our 20-year reunion. You haven't aged a day.
I told you it was a good thing.
I guess you were right. I'm gonna have to cancel on the cruise. I broke my hip.
I'm so sorry. Is there anything I can do?
No, there's nothing you can do. It's just what happens.
Feel better. Another funeral? This is my 5th one this year. Hey, I'm your best friend's great-great-grandpa.
Oh, I never met him.
Oh, I'm sorry. I need to start aging again. But how am I gonna make 1,000 things cry?
Wait. Yo, look at your hand.
Oh, wow, it's my first one. I guess she's smart.
Wow, good for you. Glad it wasn't a wedding ring.
True. Huh? First kiss? Damn, I gotta catch up. Oh, wow. Good for her. She passed her driver's license. Number one? What is that? Do you know what this symbol means?
It means that they said their first word.
Hmm? What, the John? She just got her license, though.
Well, maybe you got 2 soulmates.
I hope not. She's gonna think I'm a player.
Class, welcome our new student. You can sit next to Devin.
Huh? You smell like shit. So you're telling me I gotta take care of this for 7 days and then eat it and I get a superpower?
Yep, that's correct.
I can do that.
Devin, no food in class.
Oh, don't worry, this is my superfood.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't notice. Careful, don't drop your croissant.
Very funny. Sweet dreams, you sexy croissant.
Are you excited to get your superpower?
Yeah, I'm kind of nervous though. I hope it's cool. I'm freaking out now. I guess I'll go for a walk. Mom, I just dropped the croissant in the backyard and I can't find it.
You gotta find it now. Dad's cutting the lawn.
Oh my god. What the, John?
Breaking news. Doctors invented a vaccine that cures all mental illness.
What? That's possible? That's great.
Yo, you getting the vaccine?
Of course I am. I'll do anything to get rid of my anxiety.
Since most teens struggle with mental illness, all students are required to get the vaccine.
Whatever, I'm getting it anyways.
Kids with last names M through Z will get their vaccine today and A through L tomorrow.
I guess I get mine tomorrow.
Ha, I get mine today.
Lucky you, let me know how it goes. Yo, Johnny Boy, how's the vaccine? Hello there. Johnny Boy, you good?
I'm fine.
Okay then. Yo, why is everyone acting so weird?
Devin, it's time to get your vaccine.
I actually changed my mind. I don't want to get one.
The government requires all teenagers to get it.
What?
It is what it is. Sit down, young man.
Glad it's over, but why do I feel the same?
Devin?
Glad it's over, but why do I feel the same?
Devin, did you get your vaccine?
Yes. Hey, Mom. Mom? You got the vaccine, didn't you?
Yes, honey.
You good?
I'm fine.
It's like the vaccine turned everyone into a zombie. Huh, I guess the cure mental illness is to remove all emotions. But how come it didn't work for me?
Government issued an executive order that everyone must get the vaccine or else they will be executed.
Executed? Oh god, I can't let them know how it doesn't work on me. Looks like I just gotta act like a walking zombie.
Okay class, we're gonna take our math test today.
Crap, I didn't know about a test. Stay calm, Devin. I can't do this!
Psst, are you having a panic attack?
No.
You feel emotions. I do too. Come with me. You feel emotions? Well, I do too. Come with me.
Where are you taking me and who are you?
I'm Julia.
Okay, Devin here. Where are you taking me?
You'll see. We'll be there soon.
Huh?
I'm assuming you already got the vaccine?
I mean, yeah, but it didn't work for me. I still have my emotions.
The same thing happened to me.
Wait, really? I thought I was the only one.
No, there's many of us. We're called Divergents.
What is this place?
Well, this is the Rebel Base.
What?
Yeah, the government created the vaccine to numb people's emotions so they can control them. But our brains are too powerful for it, so we're viewed as a threat.
This is getting insane!
I know, here, let's meet the Rebel leader.
Ooh.
I found another Divergent today.
Hi, the Divergent here. What's going on?
Well, we're the only people who the government can't control. In order to save everyone else, we must go to war. Can anyone answer number 5?
Huh? Oh, not again!
Yo, what'd you get?
I don't know, I clicked it randomly. But you got money though?
Yeah, how'd you know that?
I don't know, lucky guess.
Class, what's the number for pi?
Ooh, 3.14592653535.
Correct. What? How'd he get that?
This game crazy. It's like I know everything.
American Girl dolls are the worst made doll.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
That's just not true.
You don't know everything.
Oh, yeah? Well?
I think I know more about American Girl dolls than you do,
you never listen to any American.
Mom, can we order wings for the Super Bowl?
Sure, go call it in. Will that be all?
Yeah.
We'll have this delivered in 30 minutes. Order for D-Man?
Yup, that's me.
Oh, it's awfully cold tonight. Is anyone living with you?
Yeah, my family.
Oh, okay. Well, have a good night.
What the hell was that about? Ma, the delivery guy was creeping me out.
Oh my god, you're overreacting.
He was at the same library that I was.
Well, maybe he was just studying.
Definitely not. He was stalking.
You're freaking out for no reason. Devin, we ran out of syrup. Can you go ask the neighbors or something?
Fine.
Hey.
Oh, hey, I was wondering if you guys have any extra syrup. We ran out.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Oh, have you met my son before?
Task, pick your mom's nose.
Ooh. Ew, why would you just pick my nose?
Don't worry, Mom, I'm doing this for the both of us.
Well, this is getting out of hand. You need to stop now.
No.
Task, scare a friend.
You call these challenges?
Ooh. Stop, I could have dropped my croissant.
Task, scratch your principal's ass.
Hey, principal.
Hey, meet me in my office now.
No.
Task, make a friend drop their food.
That's a piece of cake. All I gotta do is make him trip over a skateboard. Hey, Jared, you enjoying your taco?
Hell yeah.
How much you pay for that taco?
Hey, yo, you know this. Boy, he's got his free taco.